Hello, everyone. And we're back with more Crusader Kings 2. Been a while. Been playing other games, and I feel this evening like spending some time playing Crusader Kings 2. So when last we left the intrepid kingdom of Essex, they... Always amusing! There it goes. Hilarious. Thank you, game. Alright, so there was a revolt. We have a better king than we did before. We put down the revolt. We stripped all the revolt leaders of their titles, which improved our position as the ruler. Because, of course, stripping them of their counties gives them back to us. So you'll see that we are in direct control of all of our counties. And we have begun the process of fabricating a claim against Suffolk, because these are my next target. Sadly, we are tributary to the Kingdom of Mercia still. Sure, plot power increase. Do I want to try to kill him? Who are you trying to kill? You're gonna murder my sister. Okay. Don't know why you're plotting to kill. Okay, let's head back down. I believe that she was related. Okay, so no, we can't make her give up her place. Sure, we'll plot to kill her! To auto-invite people to the plot. And we'll just... murderize her. Danes are invading. I'm not really interested in that. Also need to consider the fact that our levies are pretty poop right now. We definitely need to increase our levies. And is your claims blotted, blotted, blotted. Oh, it's a Danish prepared invasion of England. Oh, I suppose I am involved with that already. Well, I'm gonna stay out of that and preserve my troops. Unless I have to. Don't remember them declaring that, but it's been a couple weeks since I last played, so, eh. He's not very good at this, but... keep fabricating claims. 3% chance yearly. That ain't happening. Plundering is verboten. Excellent. Faster levy reinforcement rate. More people plotting to kill my sister. Danish invasion has ended. well. Expose immediately. Sure, more commanders. Sure, that could be a useful dynastic link. Do I want to back the plot to kill my own sister? Probably not. Give me honest trait. Most of our army is heavy infantry, so let's take heavy foot as key. Castle infrastructure. Oh, interesting. Somebody's tried to secede. What do you have to offer me? You're greedy, you're slothful, you're trusting, you're an underhanded rogue, and you want to sleep with me. Yeah, no. I don't drop pants for just anybody. Alright, and we clearly have some visitors. Military. Yep, nope. Not betraying Holy Mother Church. Dismiss the levies. Yeah, you're doing great. Keep training those troops. Offer to join war. Do you want me to join the war? If we win the war, we'll gain prestige. If he wins the war, he will gain prestige. Yeah, I'm not really worried about it. Let him fight his own wars.
Going to Pope.
This is kind of a frustrating part of Catholic play. You don't have the justification for going to war a lot. Still want me to back a plot to kill him? Really not gonna happen? Someone's raiding. Let's hold control, raise levies everywhere that isn't under attack. And here we go, boys. Hack and slash. No longer steward, huh? Could be someone else. Sure, can be this. And the steward is going to collect taxes. I need more money. I'm almost there on the city. Build another city. Hopefully get some more money coming in. Of course, I had plenty of money coming in before I was lost to war and came tributary to this guy, so kind of waiting for this old fart to die, and it's not worth trying to kill him, not right now. We can invest in a military advancement if we wanted to. We can invest in legalism. Legalism usually gives us access to new laws. Legalism level 3. Alright, well, let's, I guess, get to work on that. More legalism. Medium centralization, religious control mandate. So now we can adopt medium centralization. Yep. $775 gold, huh? I need more money. Maybe I should borrow money from Jewish moneylenders. You can always borrow the money and then expel them from your realm. You know, if you feel like being a dick. Heavy infantry. So again, that's the core of our army, and I want a really strong army. And I swear to God, if you're asking me to join that plot again. Yeah, someone to train with. Well, looks like that war's over. Betrothed can marry? Yes, marry! Stopped. Oh yeah, because he died. We had to appoint a new one. Almost there on the city. Oh, thank you. Pregnant wife. And up there besieging me. see how well that turns out for you guys. Yeah, don't think so. Our personal levies are just about up to full strength. So I really hope that we fabricate that claim soon. Modifier. Yep, I want more money. Oh, awesome, we had a son. Come on, tell me. Oh, we didn't get quick. So the levy's home. So close.
User joined your channel.
Hello? Oh, holy shit, a human being. Hi.
Playing Crusader King. Recording.
Sweet.
What are you doing?
I'm about to go, you know, bash some Nazis' faces in. Well, I guess they're not Nazis yet. Some German people faces in with a mace.
Yeah, it's World War One, so no, they are not Nazis.
Yeah, I corrected myself, thank you.
Uh-huh.
I did.
Okay.
Just think, James. Every single German person's head I bash in is one less future Nazi.
That's really not how it works.
I know.
So how are you?
Fine.
Okay. Anything interesting going on in your Crusader Kings recording?
Not really. It's that boring stage of the game where, you know, you're trying to fabricate claims to expand.
Ah. Yeah, okay. I know exactly what you're talking about.
Trying to decide if I should borrow money from Jewish moneylenders and then expel them from my realm so I don't have to pay back the debt.
That just sounds like good business.
You know... Oh, a small kitty is demanding my attention! I can pat the kitty and gain kind, kick the kitty and gain cruel, and one-eyed Jesus, the cat's fierce! We're allowing the cat to follow me home. Fearsome warrior king with 25 martial prowess will have a pet cat. That seems legit. And I now have 6 gold, having emptied the treasury to build the new city.
That's impressive. So, I lied. I'm not going to be fighting the Germans, unfortunately. Instead, I don't know what I'm saying, unfortunately. They're all the same. Instead, I'll be fighting either the British or the Turks.
Well, that sounds like you're about to spend some time in Gallipoli.
Exactly. Yeah, that's the pretty much exact area I'll be in.
If you see an area that just has a lone pine tree standing, turn around and walk away.
Why?
Never mind, it's a Gallipoli campaign reference. Just play the game.
I'm Turkish.
Well, I guess you're going to be shooting Anzacs.
You know, I wish the weapons were more accurate to where they should be from, but no.
Why? What are you using as the Turks?
SMLE Mark III.
That's okay. Yeah, that's not quite a Turkish weapon.
And because it's a fucking class-based system.
I don't know. I haven't played Battlefield 1. So I don't know. Somebody's given a seat on the College of Cardinals. Who cares? Stupid counselor. I want to fire this counselor. He's been trying to fabricate this claim for like 2 years. Like, how long does it take to doctor some papers, yo? Chance to gain one learning, but a... What is this? A 20% chance to gain drunkard? Or a 20% chance to gain temperate? I think I'll take the 20% chance to gain temperate and hope for just nothing. Knowing my luck, I'd wind up with drunkard. Oh, look, raiders have arrived to loot and pillage. Woo woo. Alright, everybody grab your frickin' swords. Kill them all. Oh, look, they're all dead. Goodbye, raiders. Oh, look, more raiders. What a coincidence, the army is already raised. Funny how that works. Almost there on that new city.
The other thing I don't like about Battlefield 1, James?
Mm-hmm.
The only bolt-action weapons are in the hands of the snipers.
Hmm.
The assault class, it's either shotguns or automatics. The medic class is all semi-automatic carbines. You got a support class that runs around with fucking LMGs, hip-firing them.
I see.
I'm not happy about that at all.
Well then. Yeah. Isn't there a class that has like body armor or something too?
No, that's like a campaign special thing.
Yeah.
If it exists in multiplayer, I have not seen it, but it would probably be like a power-up.
Yeah, okay. The court physician. The court physician is blinded. Oh. Yeah. Well, my chancellor was murdered trying to fabricate a claim. Maybe I'm not supposed to have that place. Next in line for chancellor? Fabricate claim in same place. The revolving door of council positions.
It happens with the best of us. That's why you should put Jewish people in charge.
Huh?
That's why you should put Jewish people in charge.
You know, everybody gets mad when you put Jewish people in.
But like the Jewish people are better in almost every way from everyone else. They're a little overpowered, actually.
I mean, yeah, I suppose. It's very effective to have, like, a Jewish steward or something. They have a really high stats, but it's kind of a pain in the butt. Oh, look, my wife's pregnant. Doing the deed. Getting it done. Hopefully I'll get a more useful son this time. I've managed to get a king who has quick, had him marry a woman who has quick, and our first son turned out with no positive traits. Because reasons.
Jimmer just clubbed that black guy's head in. Also, that black guy was me.
Well then.
Totally clubbed my head in.
You done got clubbed. And I can finally claim Suffolk. It's gonna have to be quick or I'm gonna go into bankruptcy. Probably should have waited till I had a little bit more money, but hey. And
crush my enemies, see them driven before me, and hear the lamentations of the women.
Oh.
Is 65% won already. And apparently my best friend died.
Sad.
And I found a new friend at the bar. Drowning my sorrows for the loss of my friend, I found a new friend. And now I enforce my demands and claim Suffolk. Now I need only fabricate a claim to Norfolk. Not bad for only starting with two counties. I now control six.
Random non-aggression pact with someone on the far side of the world. Declare war on someone and make them tributary to me. Because reasons.
Oh.
Need more money? War's 48% won already. oh my god, this woman keeps trying to invite me to a plot to kill my own sister. Like, I kind of admire her persistence. I almost want to kill my own sister just to make her shut up. Like, I don't even understand why she wants to do this anymore. Because, I mean, at one point, you know, she was the heir to the kingdom. But, you know, now that I have a male heir, she's kind of nobody.
Okay, that was pretty satisfying. I'm sitting in an MG nest on top of a Zeppelin. And I managed to disable an enemy freaking biplane and send it careening into a fucking cliff.
Well, that...
It was pretty satisfying.
Thank you. Apparently my cat curled up in its favorite spot by the window last night, and now it's dead.
Crazy how that happens.
Yes. No more pet cat. A merchant has given me a eunuch.
Wow, that's a thing.
Yeah. Oh my god, look at his frickin' intrigue. Intrigue of 20? Well, my wife, you shall no longer be spymaster. Actually, my wife said, I'll leave my wife as spymaster. Her intrigue's not bad. Special character actions possible. Introduce heir to the realm. Do it! Three more years and I can complete the conquest of Norfolk.
Is that all?
Yep. I just have to wait for the truce to expire. I wouldn't want to be unfair by attacking them while we had a truce. I'm already busily fabricating a claim against my other neighbor. Once I control most of southern England, then it will be time to move against the current dominant kingdom on the island. And apparently my son is infatuated with one of my vassal's wives. Well. Oh, and my son has insulted the bishop. Why not?
He's chill.
Yeah, he's... it's a thing. My heir's 12, so in a couple more years I'll fulfill that ambition. And the king's only 34. Reminds me, I need to get my son married off. Lover's pox. Yeah, I'm not marrying him to someone with, like, herpes or something. Oh, here we go. Someone who's a genius. I'd lose 200 prestige. I don't care, she has the genius trait! Gotta get those geniuses in the gene pool, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, the people I made tributary to me are having a revolt, and they've asked me to help, and now I have to help them because I'm their master. Apparently my queen died. Was apparently murdered.
That's unfortunate.
And now he's locked in my dungeon. And throw him in the oubliette. And he can starve to death. That's how I solve problems like that. Kill my wife, you starve to death in the oubliette.
Well then.
Hey man, I don't take that crap. There's still people in the dungeon because they rebelled against me. They're never coming out of there. They have proven themselves untrustworthy. And my kingdom's being raided, so let's go deal with that. Although that does mean my eunuch can now be spymaster. So, you know. Eunuch spymaster!
Is his name Varys?
Should be. Poek is going to write the chronicle of my family. And patronage to him! Make me sound awesome. Technology. Hopefully this will end this rebellion. Awesome. The rebel's name is Hopkin the Fat. And now Hopkin the Fat's castle is taken. Well then, went hunting with someone, sold the meat afterwards, and then argued with them over distribution of the money, and got the money because I'm king.
Oh.
And that's the sister that people have been telling me to kill. Amusing. I'm unmarried. I should marry someone. I should marry someone that actually gives me a claim on something. Let's wait for now. Maybe someone will come along that gives me a useful claim on something. Just 5 more months and I can declare war on my neighbor. Oh look, truce expired. Declare war. Claim Norfolk.
takes the kingdom. You see how he takes your kingdom? Fight for your very survival now. Oh, we killed somebody. Mayor of something something. And the king's become a brilliant strategist. And he's fulfilled his ambition to groom an heir. My son is plotting to kill me. Well, he is an ambitious one, isn't he?
To the dungeon?
No, I'm just gonna ask him to end that particular plot. He can be king when he's, you know, ready to be king. We'll bully the peasants and get more money. Yeah, my son hopes I will find it in my heart to forgive him. Yeah, just don't be plotting to kill me, you little shit.
I I like to think he approached you with a knife and you bent him over your knee.
Whatever floats your boat?
I mean, this is funny to me. Probably hit him with a fucking knife. Told him to knock that shit off and send him to his room with that dinner.
Who is this guy? Oh, he's a prince of France. Sure, you can marry my daughter. I'll make my son Marshal of the Empire or the Kingdom. What it is is that I made him my rival to give him the ambitious trait, so he has like a negative 100 modifier in his opinion of me. Because we're rivals. But I figure the king's 40 years old. My son's 16. He'll be king soon enough. But I think I'm going to call it there. Because, you know, that's not bad. Added two more counties to the kingdom. And, yeah. Now I just have a couple more kingdoms to crush, and we'll be ready for the showdown with the petty kingdom of Mercia. But yeah, I need to play this more. This is a good game.